jump into a game against other players of your skill level. So basically, crappy players who haven't played the game yet. Alrighty. It's quite nice just being able to relax and play a game where you're not particularly aiming for anything in particular. Right, group up and attack with your teammates. A coordinated attack succeeds. So I think, are they. Oh no, how are they grouped? Not sure how they're grouped up. I thought it would be in difficulty levels, but.
Oh, damage.
Nice one, man.
We're all soldiers now.
Someone's got their dishes on the go. Right, so we've got to escort this through. This is actually one of the first first streams I watched of this game, literally months ago. Was I think this map with this game mode. So, and I do like the fact that they've designed. Oh, thank you, briefcase. That makes sense. So it's like tanks and assault, or whatever.
My ultimate is charging. Join me. I require healing.
Hello there.
Okay, yeah, I quite like that each game mode is each map is designed specifically for game modes, you know? It's not just like the same maps across all game modes. We're gonna die straight away, aren't we? No, we're not. Hey! our first online takedown. Crap. Forgot we had melee. We're very low on health. Oh, we can heal ourselves pretty quick. Hey! Two takedowns. Awesome. We're not as bad as I was expecting to be. Hey, it's actually going quite well so far.
I got double kill. Nice. Triple.
Awesome, man.
Oh, triple. Nice.
Woo. Enemy turret destroyed.
I'm glad you're on my team. Okay, so we need to stay near this for it to keep moving, right? Or do we not? Do we have to stand next to it for it to move, or is it going to move on its own? Oh, yeah, we do. Yeah, we've got to stay close to it. Someone's got to stay close. I think maybe. I don't know if it moves quicker if there's more of us close by, but. Oh, is that someone behind us? I feel like I'm getting shot from behind. Oh, crap. Ah.
Damn it.
Okay.
Turret.
Oh, there's a turret there, is there? Oh, he took me down pretty quick. I obviously don't have a huge amount of health, unless I was low on health. Mm-hmm. Does each character have a different amount of health?
Yeah, 200.
I've got you in my sights.
But I mean, is it like, do the bigger characters have more health or?
Yeah.
I've got you in my sights.
Oh, he's used his ultimate.
Yeah,
just on me. Ultimate. He like used it entirely on me, pretty much. Oh, I've got my ultimate though. Soldier 76 prefers to keep his enemies at medium range. Right, okay.
I've got you in my sights.
Come on, Optimus. Oh, did I take a second one? Oh, I thought I would have got two with that ultimate. Surely.
Yo, that ultimate is me, bro. That you make him invulnerable. Damn it.
The war goes on.
Well, that was a nice ultimate.
I need to get to know these maps, really.
Ooh.
Ha! Nearly got in with my Helix rocket. Oh, hello. Crap, is that a turret at the top there? Heal up. Oh, cool, you got the turret, nice. Someone did anyway. Eee, another one down. Does it give you like a KD ratio, that kind of thing at the end, or doesn't really, yeah. Does it? Oh, it does, yeah, okay. Because I know there's no kind of score screen, is there? Or scoreboard? Or have they changed that now? Let's try and flank these guys. I'm gonna go up. Oh, can you not get through here? Oh yeah. Okay, so I'm flanking on the left. I'm kind of trying to get ahead of them. Oh crap! Turret, turret, turret. Oh. I need to get my healing back.
Careful with her, and watch out for that dragon. Move it.
Oh, you heal pretty quick when you use your healing ability as Soldier 76. That's cool. Oh crap! He's just waiting for me around there with his shotgun or whatever it is. Enemy turret ahead. Nice. Put his wall up, whatever that is. Come on. He's just waiting around the corner for me. Enemy turret ahead. I didn't mean to melee then. Come on, go down. No! Oh, I took him out like, what's that? Trading, isn't it? When you kill them, when they kill you. Traded kills. Yeah, he was literally just stood out there around the corner. Oh, we nearly got our ultimate.
Yo, I got three health.
Three. Okay, can I heal you? Can I heal you with my healing thing?
No, you can't.
Okay. Okay, well, I think we're doing alright, aren't we? We're getting,
yeah, we're winning, bro. Look at the top.
So who's this with the shield? What's the name of that character? Is that, Torbjorn? Or...
That's Reinhardt.
Reinhardt, right. There's a lot of characters to remember, isn't there? Literally, having only played as the one. Double kill. Nice. Oh, I'm on a bit of a streak, I think. Enemy turret ahead. Oh, that wasn't a bad rocket. Splash damaged about three of them, I think. Go on, take him out. Oh, he's so close to death. Come on. Oh, he's a turret. Yeah, I think I took the turret down. Hey, did we win? That's quite a short game mode.
We won.
Boom. I wasted my my super, whatever you call it, on this game.
Lol, that's me.
So who is it?
Oh, you got a triple kill with the turret. Oh my god.
Right, oh, we get to vote for people, don't we?
You don't have to vote, but yeah.
No, I know, but... Okay, so what do we get? 9 eliminations, how many deaths? 4 deaths. That's pretty good. 9-4 for my first online game. Not too...
Yeah, I was 11-4.
Slowly getting used to this character. I'm going to keep using him for now. I know some people might want us to switch up in the stream, but just while I get the hang of these game modes, I'm going to stick with him, and then we'll start switching characters out. It'd probably be good to kind of go to that training kind of target range place just to get used to a character first. Oh, pardon me. Hiccups. So let's see how many people we've got in the stream today. Oh, 9. Nice. Welcome everybody who's who's joined us more recently. Let's bring our chat up and see if we've got any of our regulars. Hey, UK PS4 player, you're back. Welcome, buddy. And Nardski, welcome, man. I think that's your first time in the stream, so thanks for joining us. Hope you're enjoying it. Very new to the game, but I think... Well, I'm hoping that people are enjoying seeing the game from the viewpoint of a new player, rather than someone who's played it loads and loads and just kind of steamrolls everybody. Looks like we've got quite a few watching on the PS4 itself. Anyway, what's this game mode now? Hey, first kill. Crap, that was a bad shot. Oh, he's jumped up towards us. Where'd he go? Hello? What mode is this, by the way? I didn't even look at the start. I was busy checking out the stream. Oh, I'm right next to a turret. I might stay with this, because that's going to give me some... Yeah, it's going to weaken guys for me to finish off.
Yo, re-instancing? Oh, the game's going to quit. Damn it.
Oh, that's a shame. That's weird, isn't it? Cause surely there's so many people playing this game today that that it would easily get new people in. Anyway, it gives us a chance to open our next loot box. It's got a blue item there. Is that... Oh, my. May? My? Don't even know how to pronounce it yet. Got a bunch of sprays there by the looks of things. I'm one of these people that doesn't really... I don't really care about cosmetic stuff, you know? If something has an effect on my gameplay or on my character, my power, or whatever, you know, then I enjoy earning it. You know, I enjoy earning loot that's going to benefit me in a tangible way, but... With cosmetic stuff, it doesn't even really show off how well you're doing because it's random. Like everyone's gonna earn them, so someone could like earn the best stuff in the game on their very first level up, whereas someone else could play for hundreds of hours and like be amazing at it, but it wouldn't give them anything better, if that makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
But at least it means. Like, it's a perfect game just for relaxing and kind of having fun with, not really worrying about progress. Because I think that's the reason they do it, isn't it? So no one's got an advantage over anyone else. In some games, you unlock a load of stuff, and that just makes you, like, already you've got more experience with the game, which makes you better at it. And then if new people come and play with you, you've also got better gear, which just makes it a bit unfair for people who haven't played before. What are these pickups? Oh, health and...
Yo, come to me.
Where are you? Oh, have you run...
No, I'm here, I'm above, look.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I don't know if I can get up there, to be honest, unless there's stairs in here or something. Attackers incoming in 30 seconds. Is our team even coming? Oh, yeah, there they are.
Yeah, they are. And be careful for the enemy, man, because they're coming out of the building here.
I'm just kind of looking around for their spawn area. I don't know where... Oh, the red line, right, okay. That's where they're heading from.
Oh, I can see them. I can see like two of them already. Five, four, three, I'm ready to get first blood.
One. Attackers incoming. Haha, first blood.
Yo!
I just shot a rocket into the group as they came out and then just shot one that was weak. I do kind of wish there was an aim. I do like being able to aim in games like this, but it's not a deal breaker. I just like to be able to slow down the speed at which you kind of look. That makes sense. Oh, wow. How did he kill me so quick? That was insane. Oh, he's got his bow and he's being healed as well. See, I'm going to start... I think the next character I choose will be one that can heal other people. A medic, because I'm pretty good with kind of support roles. Oh, you can turn sprint on and off. You don't have to hold it. That's handy.
Oh, yeah, you can toggle it.
Oh, you got someone with you, Sorex? Is he in the building? Come and give you a hand. Yeah, he's done. Had to do it. So if anyone watching us on PS4 has got the game and looking for someone to play with, feel free to add me. Just let me know in the chat that you have added me, because I don't have my notifications on at the moment, so I wouldn't see your invite. Oh, I got my ultimate. Oh crap. I've got you in my sights. Damn it! Oh, I used my ultimate at the worst time. I was nearly dead and I was like, oh, I'll pop it, but I think my gun needed reloading, so I didn't have enough ammo to be able to take him down. Oh, and I think he had his...
You turned on your visor, yeah.
Yeah, I think I was trying to take down a guy who was using his ultimate as well, so... But that's the problem, like, if you're shooting your weapon and you've got low ammo, I think when you use your ultimate, you're still low on ammo, so you have to reload and it kind of wastes half the time of your ultimate. So you have to kind of plan it better with this character by the looks of things. But I might be wrong, and I'm going to have a look next time I've got an ultimate ready. I'm going to use up some ammo first. Ah, direct hit with my rocket took him out. That was cool. Oh, he's being healed, man. Being healed quite well. Yeah, this is a bit of a... I think there's a heal around here somewhere. This is a bit of a tougher game, so if we can win this, that would be pretty awesome. Go on, I've got to finish him off. That's not, Oh. Crap. Oh, that was... I kept pressing the wrong buttons. I keep meleeing on games like this by accidentally pressing down the aim button. Hey, buddy. Totally legendary. Welcome, man. Thanks for joining us. You might be able to tell I'm very new to this game. Literally my first time ever playing it today. But not doing too bad, I think, for a total noob. Never played the beta. Oh, we got our ultimate. Oh, I think I got a triple. Did I get a triple kill then? Ah, no, don't come. Oh, I got a 7 kill streak. Nice, sir. That wasn't too bad. Not too shabby for a noob. Yeah, I feel like I'm using one of the weaker characters, so considering I'm not doing too bad, I'm quite chuffed with myself, to be honest. It's been a while since I've really played any competitive games like this. Oh, hey, Frosty Flame, yeah, of course. Yeah, because you helped me out with Hardline, didn't you? I always like to remember the guys who've helped me out with different games. Gave me access to your... Oh, I took out the turret. Awesome. Or someone did. Crap. Go on, let's weaken him. Yeah, I looked at his name and saw game over. I looked away from the screen for a second and got taken out. yeah, I saw his name, game over something, game over Halo or whatever. And I thought for a second, that's not Greg Miller, is it? Because I don't know if you guys know Greg Miller from, used to work at IGN. He's kind of funny games now. He's called Game Over Greggy. And I was like, no way, we've got Greg in the match with us. But... Yeah, I think we're going to lose this one. These guys seem to be a little bit more team orientated. Yeah, they seem like a slightly... Oh, we've got someone in there with us. crap there. All over that thing. Oh, where'd he go? Oh, yeah. Oh, 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 I took one of them down. what's this? What's he say? It was fun. Yeah, it took a bit longer than we thought, didn't it? Until the fight's done. Yeah, hopefully we can play this game enough to get good at it. I think I've got a decent enough foundation, a bit of experience from a long time ago. Oh, someone's cleared out the enemies. Most of them, anyway. Oh, crap, hit the wall with my rocket. That sucks. Ah, someone behind us. Oh, yeah, behind us, man. I don't know if you're there with me, but Bar Keller. Behind.
I don't quit till the fight's done.
Right, we've got our ultimate. I keep forgetting to use it. I should, like, use it more often. Use it as soon as I've got it and then start charging the next one. Where are these guys?
I've got you in my sights.
Oh. Oh, there's no one else left. Oh, that was a terrible use of my ultimate. There's only one guy around me. Now I'm going to get killed. No, I'm not. Oh, behind me. Let's heal ourselves up.
Oh, that was nice. Holy shit.
You've got bad. You've got bad Wi-Fi, is it, Legendary? Hope you don't mean me. I think I'm hoping the stream's decent enough quality for you guys. I love that you can just heal yourself up so quickly, and it recharges quick as well. It's awesome. I suppose you've got less health than most of the characters to make up for it, as Soldier 76. Oh, we can push it back. Right, I didn't know that. I didn't realise you could push the payload back. Oh. Someone healing me? Yeah, thank you, whoever that was. Hey! Haha, game over Khalid again. I feel like I want to kind of flank them a bit. You guys are all in the center there. Let's go around.
Well, we aced them. Push, push. We're winning right now.
Oh, you mean we took them all out?
Yeah, man. We got a team kill. We aced.
Oh, team kill. Right, okay. That's what that means. I thought that was like some kind of assist deal. Oh, super. Oh, man. That was a good use.
Mission ain't over yet.
Oh, crap. Oh, did I fall off? I fell off the edge. yeah, cheers, Flame. Or Legendary. That's an embarrassing death, isn't it? Flip's sake, man. yeah, may catch you later on, buddy. Thanks for checking in and thanks for joining us for a bit. Oh, we got someone above us on the left, careful. He's very nearly down. Or she's very nearly down.
Oh my god, I got pinged.
You got what ping? Is your internet going?
No, I got pinned.
Pinned, right. Yeah, I got the guy that was flanking us. Oh, but I got someone else on me, gonna die. Oh, no, I'm not.
It's overdrive.
Oh, took out one of them.
I've got you in my sights. Tactical necessity.
Oh, took out, I think that was a double kill, or at least two in quick succession. Had a bit of a streak. I think I've got quite a good KD in this match. All things considered.
I don't quit till the fight's done.
So overtime, what's that? Is that like what do we have to do to win overtime? Oh, behind us. To the left, I think. Oh yeah. Wait, where is he? Someone's like invisible. Oh crap. Oh, they're so close to. Right, let's push it back. Come on. Do you have to stand next to it to push it back?
We won.
Hey! Oh, get in. That was a good victory, man.
I probably have the play of the kill. I'm pretty sure I do. Look at this.
Play of the game.
Yeah. Nice.
Look at this. Look at this.
See, that's the kind of thing I'm looking forward to being able to do, because this soldier guy is very basic. But I think he's a good character to get the feel for the different game modes and how it all works.
Holy fuck, man. 29 on 5.
Nice going, buddy. Oh, I got 23 on 9. Yeah, 23 kills, 9 deaths. That was a good match, man. Well done. And it was a tough one, because that team seemed to have it together. They seemed to be working well together. So I didn't think we'd take that match, but we haven't lost yet, have we?
Nope, we haven't.
You know what, until I get a chance to try out... While we're on a roll, I'm going to keep going with Soldier 76. When I get a chance to... Like, maybe if when I stop the stream for lunch or whatever, I'll start up the stream again with a new character, and we'll learn that character and we'll go from there. oh, pardon me. level 4. Which one are you? How am I higher level than you? I think I made the right choice picking this game up. It's a lot of fun. So we're trying to attack and then push the payload to their base, yeah? Or is it a different game mode altogether now?
No, it's the same.
Tell you what, could you quickly go to your device menu and turn up, do you know how to turn up your headset, yeah? Just turn it up by 3 notches. If it's on halfway, it should be on probably halfway as default. If you've got time. If not, just leave it till the next.
Right, actually just on the highest right now. I just think you need to do something about your settings.
Cause... Yeah, no, it's fine. I can. It's not that I can't hear you. It's just that I'm louder than you in the stream. Right, I've weakened one of them, but I didn't want to get hammered straight away. Ah, crap. Oh, how did I not take damage there? I haven't taken any damage there, crazy. Oh, one down.
Yep, I got him.
Yeah, I got Brownie. oh. Yeah, I think it's probably going to be quite a lot of noobs playing today, which is nice. Oh, turret. Turret just around the corner. You got the turret, yeah?
Oh shit, I got headshot. Holy fuck.
Come on, yes, 2 down. Oh, I've got 6 health. Crazy. Oh, well done. Whoever that was took him down.
Enemy turret destroyed.
I think he's around, aren't he? They run around fast, some of these guys. Go on, take him down. Oh, it's 2 on me. 2 back it. Go on, I've got to finish one of them off. Oh, 1's down. Oh, man. I don't know how I'm still alive. No. I'm killed 3, I think. Yeah, man, I've had some real close calls. I had 2 of them on me then, and I had low health already. Oh, crap. Oh, nah. I didn't see that super coming, that ultimate. Oh, I got my ultimate ready. not the best ultimate in the world, but
your ultimate is pretty good, dude.
Yeah, it's alright. I've got you in my sights. Oh crap, it's just the fact that it has to reload. I think it would be really cool if you didn't have to reload it, because whenever I'm reloading, like the tick is still going down, the timer. I'm not a young man. And I'm just getting hammered, you know. It'd be nice to have a fire and forget one, you know. I am taking the objective. Oh, is this mode where, like, we've both got to push the payload to the other team's side? I'll tell you what, that guy's got a ton of health. Oh, triple kill! Awesome. I shot a rocket in and then just hammered, like, all three of them and...
Oh, shit, I got sniped.
Is there someone at the top there?
Yeah, there is.
Oh crap, someone's sniping me as well. Flipping hell, man. Fields down. Where is it? Where is he? Is he at the top there? Escort the payload.
Enemy turret over there. I'm gonna dig her out.
Oh, he's up there. Oh, he's nearly dead. He's so nearly dead. If someone throws in some bombs in there or something. Crap, who's... Oh, whoa. Haha, missed me. Crap. I keep meleeing, man. I do that in every first-person shooter. Hey, another elimination. Have I died yet? Oh, yeah, I died once. I think I'm about 5 or 6 for 1 at the moment. Oh, turret. Turret's down. Enemy turret destroyed. I've got my ultimate, but I need to wait for my health to come back. Or at least wait until I've got some healing before I use it. I don't want to waste it. Right, let's get myself healed up and then... Heroes never die. Oh, wrong button. I was trying to aim then. Crap, who's shooting me? Ah! Damn it, he's like flanked behind us. Two of them have... Yeah, careful, they're coming in from behind.
Oh, that shotgun does so much damage.
I know, that's why he's flanking us, because it means that we can't even see him. He's just shooting us in the back. Right, I need to get in there somewhere I can use this ultimate. I've got you in my sights. That's one dead. Come on, give me another one to kill. Oh, that wasn't a great use. I got one kill and weakened another. Oh, behind us, behind us. Where is he? Someone take him out. Oh, there he is. Oh, I'm on a roll, man. I love how easy it is to pick up. It's so accessible. It's the kind of game that anyone could just get into straight away. It's not like overly deep or confusing or anything. Just nice and accessible and pretty straightforward but fun. Oh, I took out the mech and the guy inside it by the looks of things. Oh crap, super. Oh, the chat's very quiet.
Oh, fuck.
He took everyone out, didn't he?
I got wrecked by the dragon.
Yeah. Can you spawn anywhere else apart from the start area? Because.
No, you can't. Like, if you got the payload, to the second point, you spawn here, I think.
Oh, okay. Oh, very low on health. Right, I've got a... Hang on, is that a... I've got another... what do you call it? Oh, we won. I didn't have a chance to use my second ultimate. We're just stomping it, man. That was play of the game. What is it, like two kills?
Oh, that wasn't even nice. What the fuck?
I got a triple kill. Why is I got a triple kill using a rocket and then a bunch of shots and Hey Tom, you alright, buddy?
I'm gonna head off for a little bit. I'm gonna make some food.
Alright man, no worries. Thanks for playing in that, showing me the ropes a bit.
Yeah, no worry man.
Yeah, if you wanna jump on any other time, just hit me up. I'll be streaming this quite a bit, so catch you soon, buddy.
Alright man.
Have a good one.
Arriving at watch point Gibraltar.
Yeah, how are you doing, Tom? up for some Overwatch. It's actually a lot of fun. I'm glad I picked it up. I'm glad I picked it up in the end. Getting tongue-tied again. stick with good old Soldier 76. I haven't lost a game yet since we started playing online. Haven't lost a single game. Which is pretty cool, seeing as I'm very new to this. I haven't played the beta or anything. It's my first time with the game today, so... I think it might be my calling in life. Brawl, okay. Traveling to Hanamura. Yeah, of course, you've played it, haven't you? You played the beta. Are you going to pick up the full game, or...? Oh, was you... Yeah, it was you that said... You played Team Fortress a bit much, and you might avoid this, right? the people in the game with me must be either getting annoyed or finding it amusing. Yeah, so whoever's in the game with us here, you can probably tell I'm streaming, so I apologise if you don't want to listen to my commentary, but if you're on a headset as well, yeah, not enough time, yeah, I get you, man. If you're on the headset as well, guys, let me know, we can team up and take this team down. I haven't lost the game yet, which is nice. Is this like a, what is this, a team deathmatch? Because I see, oh no.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Sorry, the red line and the blue line both come here, so... I don't know these maps at all yet. I haven't played on this map yet, I think. So let's...
Try not to get yourselves killed out there.
I don't know where the best places to go are, where the enemy comes from. Oh, pardon me, but... Ah, yeah. Can I get out of that? Ah, boo. Right, so I'm bottleneck them. Oh, he's got his shield up. Ah! Oh, I'm really surrounded, man. Wrong button. Ah! Crap, that was awful. Oh, they just poured in on me. I was close to taking him down. What kind of health did he have? Oh, he only had 30 health left. And he killed me. Alright, maybe we hang back a bit, because I think there's a lot of very close-quartered, close-quarter kind of geared characters. And so if we go close-quarters, we're kind of more of a medium-range character, so we want to kind of hang back a bit, stop ourselves getting taken out by shotguns and things like that. Tell you what, there's some of the animations are actually glitched, because you're shooting. Sometimes you're shooting and it doesn't... Yeah, I think this game's lagging out a bit, because that guy kind of appeared twice in exactly the same place. Oh, are these objectives? Right, I thought it was the same game mode that we were just on. Like, pushing the payload or whatever. That guy's got his shield up constantly. Oh, I eliminated him. Nice. Didn't think that was gonna happen. Oh, crap. Go on, finish her off. Gotta finish her. She's so close to death. Ah, I'm so nearly dead myself. Get some health. Oh, awesome. Still not used to the lack of aim, but we'll get there. Ah, crap, someone behind us. Heal ourselves up. No, we're going down. Oh, we got our ultimate. We could have used it there. Yes, that's right. Oh, did you send me a party invite? Did you, Tam? Yeah, I'm not going to go into parties with people just because... I've got you in my sight. Yeah, I'm not going to go into party invite just because it does, like you say, stop the in-game chat, which I want to be in because I want to kind of be able to coordinate with the team in that, if there is anyone in the chat, which there isn't at the moment, but we're doing, still doing all right. I think we're probably going to lose this one, but that's what I said last game and we still ended up winning, so kind of pulled it out of the bag. Tell you what, he's got his shield up all the time. It's insane. Can you shoot the shield and take it down? I'm not sure. Oh, got a 5-player streak. Nice. Where are we? Have we got some stairs? Yeah, let's have a look. He's going to come up behind me, I think. Oh, took him down. Nice. Oh, what's that? A 6-player streak? Come on. Haha. Oh, did we lose? Oh, first loss. First loss, man. I had quite a good game, though.
Play of the game.
If you did send me an invite, I wouldn't have seen it because the notification's being off.
It's handy.
Oh, nice.
Heroes never die.
But, PTT, I'm not sure what that stands for. right, so you, alright, I don't really ever bother voting for you, to be honest. Yeah, look at that, 11 to 2. Doing pretty damn well, to be honest. I think it's quite good jumping into a game when it first releases like this, because it just gives you that that head start, you know. Although people have played the beta a lot, you do get a lot of new players on day one when the game first releases, and it gives you that opportunity to, you know, build up your skill.